We know that magnetic field produced by a long solenoid with current I and